Alright guys, so Alex called us, his car is I think almost ready, so we're gonna go check him out. I got my Corvette, Woody brought his, and we're gonna go rescue Alex because he said something's wrong with his car.
I'm backwoods smoking, I don't own papers, pass that 808. That dump shaker. Oh, bitch, you know I'm grinding like a pro skater.
Damn.
Hey, what was that?
Was it Pets going that way?
Se agarró la wey.
Took the traction off. Here comes Woody. Let's blow that dust.
Damn, the dust did blow off, look. See this way?
The LS3. Hey, but right now we're gonna go over there with Alex and he's gonna clown on all of us. He's got that C7 with the supercharger. Oh, it's a pro charger. Yeah, he's got the C7 with the pro charger. So you're ready, guys. You're gonna see it. Hey, that's that guy.
What the f*** is going on?
I was
going
to raise that guy with the GNC.
Ahorita le corremos con los GNC.
Sí, güey, tienes que correrle porque con el Corvette no.
It has delay, that's why. Where is Alex at? Man, he's probably lying. What the hell? Hey, está chingón la troca, güey, corre.
No, appreciate it. Yeah, no se quiso levantar los RPS. Dije, ah, chingada.
Como quiera, ya estabas ahí.
Yeah, it was already gonna go, pero le solté, entonces, ¿no miraste el carro?
No, güey, ¿dónde?
Ahí estaba ahí metido. Y esto le solté.
Freaky going.
Oh, ya quedó el Corvette, güey, míralo.
Apágala, güey. Damn, man. Damn.
What we got here?
Alex!
Hey, can I
turn
it
on? Damn, this thing looks sick. No mames, bro. It looks bad.
No problem.
What you think?
We call it the Little Caesars Pizza.
This one is Mr. Little Caesars.
You get hot and ready quick.
Yeah, because he starts hot and ready real fast. Guys, if you guys didn't know, this is Alex's car. He got a wrap. His pro charge.
I was. Wait.
¿Qué onda? ¿Qué onda? Aquí andamos, venimos a disfrutar. Wait, no mames, that should see it. Has he taken it out or no?
He just took it for a spin, but his is like.
La batería. Because
it was like that for, what, like, almost a month? Yeah, without the battery. Yeah. Right now?
Right now?
Yeah, it's dark as hell.
I haven't watched it since we moved in.
Baby mama bugging, I'm so quick to hit ignore. Buku bitches in my bed. I got scales all on my floor. I got money on the line, plus I'm clocking it below. I got bitches kissing bitches, all them bitches go explore. I'm feeling way up. Well, I stay up. Put your bitch on my Snapchat while I fuck my makeup. She want a chance with me, cause she know I'm a rapper. I give a but I never get finished.
That is working out. You didn't know? Damn it, boy. And his true boxing stance.
Yeah, the reduced power turned on because I turned
on the battery, bro.
Yeah, damn, Alex, you're on the road with this car. What the? Check it out, guys.
I didn't want to paint them because they're original, so.
No, this is like... Nah, that's usually what people get.
Really? Yeah.
You gonna
usually,
put them on
back then, we used to smoke them, but it's a pain in the ass to.
Yeah, and then whenever you're trying to get it off, you're going to have to get new headlights, tail lights. So he's going to pop in the little...
Inserts,
and he'll be good to go. Nah, it does look clean, right?
Right? Mama, I want to see how it
looks. No, see, it looks sick, right?
See, no?
Put him on.
What you think, Alan? Is good?
Yeah, they were good. I'm telling you, but I mean...
I know.
Si no saben, it looks good.
You rather him paint them or okay,
wait? I'd rather, but he said.
No, because these are original. If I ever want to go back to original, I have to sand them and
add paint. That's a piece to sand them out. Like,
yeah.
Again, back to normal.
DIY.
I'm nervous when you f***ing record me.
How to install? Dile, DIY, how to install the.
Oh, yeah, this is a tutorial how to install inserts on the. Corvette.
Well, let's take it over there. We install them over there. Man.
Where? Why do you want to take it, bro? We're going to smoke out some tail lights.
All right. So we're going to the shop. Alex's shop.
Yeah, I got him.
We're going to take the cars back to my shop, wash them.
Homeboy los va a seguir.
Porque quiere echarse un tiro with the GMC. Mira, Woody, con la lente. Es mafiosa. Almost exclusive. His dad's getting down with the paint on the tail light. I've never seen that done. So we're gonna go over there and check it out. Maybe we'll paint some on one of my trucks. Have you need a squat?
What's
this,
mama?
Hey,
wait, so this how dark you gonna try to get the other ones?
Yeah, that way they all match. I don't want to be too dark.
Yeah, this will be good. Yeah, put on something it gets really dark.
Yeah.
Hey, I got a bunch of projects over here, wait.
Oh yeah, this one's a full paint job, the other one's a full paint job.
Damn.
We got three.
And that red one, huh?
Yeah, that red one.
Look at that guy. Este va a ser el color.
Ah, that's the color. Okay, I got you, my friend.
A ver, vamos a checar.
Ya tengo controlada.
All right, guys, so this is what they look like right now. Because they're sanding them down a little bit, and they're gonna go ahead and paint these two. And after we'll see how they turn out. ¿Va esa es pintura especial para eso o nomás lo va a echar negro ahí?
Sí, yo la hago para que sea no negra.
Como
una tinta.
Una tinta nomás.
Solamente nomás es una tinta. Ahorita le echamos promor.
Órale.
Para que pegue el plástico.
Órale. So, ¿también va a ofrecer ese jale aquí, May? De pintar eso.
Quieras. Que se hace lo que diga.
El cliente lo que pida, guys. So if you bring your truck in here for a paint job or a bed liner and you want to get your tail lights or headlights smoked out, he's the guy to do it. We're going to see how these turn out. We'll show you guys the after on these right here. A ver, Mayora, ¿qué?
Ahora vamos a echarle la tinta.
Ahí va.
Section get hit in my section at 12, gon' find your west way in New Orleans. Watch out, look, I'm jugging. Dissect your head if your hand in my putting. Put two in your man if your man keep a look.
Aquí vamos a controlar el color, qué tan oscuro lo quieres, medio, más oscuro, todo depende de lo que te gusta.
Mientras más echadas, más oscuro.
That's the only way we can go. Tell my mama that I'm okay. See the money coming through the doorway. Got a bad bitch with a lot of money, that's foreplay. Okay.
La segunda mano. Ya queremos más oscuro. Echamos la última mano.
Permiso.
Oh, la otra mano, pero lo que le decía yo a Fede. No quiero que pierda la esencia de lo rojo y lo negro.
Está bien. Una mano más y ya. Está bien. Okay.
quedando con todas sus ganas, vato. Ya, güey. Where's my water?
¿Lo trajiste, Sandler?
You want to go get some more?
All right, guys, final step. Va a ser el clear on the painted pieces. ¿Esta es la última pasada, nada más?
Ya está clear. Oh, yeah, you see how it's matte black? Why not gonna be shiny black?
Alright guys, so we headed back to the shop. We're gonna wash this car and Woody's car and maybe my GMC, and then we're gonna go test it against homeboy's truck. My brother's gonna take the vet.
Get it on!
Let's see what it does. These things are stupid fast, boy. Woody's gonna have to change his tires weight because he's gonna want to race big time.
It's adrenaline that way?
La perra la adrenalina.
Damn it, man. ¿Eh? Now you feel bad, right? I told you.
Alex,
he didn't want to listen, way. Now he feels bad because he's the only one without a car. Go get it, way. I thought I talked to my brother.
Lo vamos a volar,
way. Lo ponemos a cargar en
lo que le falta luces, way. It's
gonna look weird. Your dad will come.
Aquí la ponemos.
Se los ponemos aquí volada, way.
No mames, need to dry.
Or you lose by an inch or a mile.
When I'll make it through the final life that we won't have.
tires hot.
Let's get them tires hot. Is it Chaplain?
Yeah,
I'm less heavy.
Chill.
The green.
Alright
guys, so Ellen thinks he's gonna clown me with Lamborghini emblem. What he don't know is that my wife came through in clutch with something from my GMC.
What? There's a picture of my wife.
Comment down below what you guys think of that. My wife got it for me for our anniversary. And he thought he was gonna clown me with his Lamborghini thing. He don't know I got my wife on my door. Guys, unfortunately, Alex's car, the battery's out on it.
He could have been smoking everybody.
He could have been gapping everybody, every single one of us, but unfortunately, the car did not want to run today. It's okay. Everything happens for a reason. Today wasn't its night. Check it out, guys. Comment down below what you guys think. Should we keep this car here at the warehouse? It looks good. I'm telling you right now, the car looks good in my warehouse. Alex,
All right.
What do you guys think? Pro Charge Corvette C7. Comment down below. Should I buy this car off Alex and put it in my warehouse? What you think, Alex?
Nah, not this one, man.
Damn it, boy. For the right price, he'll let it go. Right, Alex? Damn, that thing looks sick. It'll be a good car for the collection. Crumble. All right, guys, that's it for this video. If you want to see more videos like this, make sure you like, subscribe, hit the thumbs up, and leave a comment. If you want to win a hoodie every Saturday, remember, like I said, we're gonna give away a hoodie. But leave a comment out of all the comments that people leave throughout the week. On Saturday, we're gonna pick one winner and send them some free gear, maybe a hoodie, t-shirt, lanyard, stickers, or something. But that's it for today. Subscribe.